Jack's Whopper meal. Let's get into it. Having one beef patty, then it has the salad, tomato, the sauce. Now you can get this double whopper too. This is the normal whopper meal. Thank you. I went to a local shopping center where they have lumberjacks. It's Sunday, yeah, at 12 noon, and it wasn't that busy. Many people there, but they was coming to pick up food like with Uber Eats. It's a nice burger. Here in Australia we have almost all the fast food chains. Chicken and some Wendy's too. The chips are good. They're nice. No, I must say it's a good burger. Difference between McDonald's and Hungry Jack's. Well, I think in Hungry Jack's, like if you get a double Whopper, like with everything, they also put a beetroot between the Whopper. I don't think that they do that in McDonald's. Mm-hmm. fish. It's kind of really fun thing to do. Also planted watermelons. I was thinking to make a video about my fruits that I've been making here. Making here in my back garden here. But just put in the comment section if you would like to see a video about that. It's good. The other new thing here is like this fry made of no ordinary potato. You know, you have fries from sweet potato. It's actually real tasty. Burger again. is good. It's, I don't know. It's the burgers, better at Hungry Jack's. Some of them might be.